Welcome today. We have a great man with us, Mr. Johnny Kuda, with a frank, candid, open discussion in the anteroom before, and he might not be very happy with my introduction, so I want already to apologize preemptively before to introduce our guest. On my right, we have our first vice president, Mr. Martin Kull. And let me introduce Mr. Johnny Kuda. A year ago, when he was named chairman of the Keidanren, his top priority was to help the government to realize, among other things, the growth strategy unveiled in June 2010 by the Prime Minister Martin Kull, and to come with some proposals for reforms in tax, fiscal spending, and the social security. A year later, the priority of Hiromasa Johnny Kuda is the same. He's the Sumitomo Chemical chairman with a strong personal connection with Middle Eastern government. His priority is to refocus pressure on the government on integrated tax, social security, and economic growth. Visibly, but maybe you will not agree with me, the Keidanren still has to break the ice with the Minchuto government. The government, and you will not agree with me, I'm sure, is no idea, no plan to deregulate the economy, increase productivity, reduce the national debt. And of course, nobody in Japan talks about opening the country to immigration except our guest, Mr. Johnny Kuda. It is a thankless job to be president of the Keidanren. Mr. Johnny Kuda has to pressure the government on agricultural reform if it wants to join the TPP and to raise the consumption tax on the European level if Japan wants to avoid one day maybe a Greek tragedy. The ambassador of Greece is here this afternoon. You might not like neither this comparison. I want to wish a very warm welcome to Mr. Hiromasa Johnny Kuda today. Thank you very much for coming.